My name is Sachin Goyal. I have given the exam of data mining. And I am doing this because of upgradation of my career. And I like the NPTEL courses very much. It's a nice initiative. And hopefully it is good for all. I am in the education professional profession. So that I have to upgrade myself in every manner. In every class, in every year, I have to do the NPTEL courses for different subjects. It's nice, quite nice.
I have given cloud computing today. It was fantastic. It was nice. But videos were a little bored, but it's worked. It worked.
Which part of the video that you think it was boring?
Some part. Because it's a lengthy lecture of 2 hours and it was boring, so that's why I thought. Yes, I have done all assignments.
Interact with faculty?
No, I have not.
Sir, my name is Alok Kumar Mishra. I am from Krishna Engineering College and I am given the NPTEL MOOC course. I am very happy to and very delightful to give such examination, and I appreciate to IIT colleges to make such exam available for us engineering students which are not in IIT college but desire to aspire in IIT college. Sir, I have attempted all 8 assignments and now I have revised all assignments and I have given exam.
Any suggestions you want to give us?
So suggestions? No, I know IITs are doing their most appropriate, but then also what I can give is the suggestion that they should bring on that, sir, social, civil services courses that like social subjects that should also be involved. I want to involve this. Thank you, sir.
Or I opt cloud computing.
Okay, how was the exam today?
Nice.
Did you find time to study apart from your regular college?
Bahut kam.
Why? What's the problem?
क्योंकि regular degree है उसमें courses extra curricular और अपने exams भी आ रहे हैं
ये तो अभी online ना madam कभी आप you can read any time you want
हाँ जी
आप कभी भी कुछ पढ़ सकते हैं ना
हाँ जी
ये online है
हाँ
okay so were you able to interact with faculty anytime assignments
yes
anything you want to give us suggestions so that we can improve
like मेरे घर से location बहुत दूर थी
अच्छा
what
yes thank you so much
thank
you are writing any exam in the afternoon
no
All the best.
Thank you.
Enhancing soft skills and personality development. My college forced me to do so. It's a nice platform. You can easily interact with the courses and lectures and assignments. And there are many courses. Nothing bad. High five.
Thank you, Mittal. And today was our paper NPTEL. It was amazing. Good experience. This is my first time, and it was nice. It was good. Well. I gained many things about it, about the course, enhance softening skills. NPTEL, because obviously college it is something great. Matlab, we learned it. Online videos are very good. Haan, matlab, kabhi kabhi, jaise in night, we watch videos, NPTEL videos.
Are you trying to again write one more exam sometime?
Yeah. Obviously,
okay. What could be your favorite subject next?
Computers and mathematics.
Thank you so much.
Financial institutions and markets.
You teach or you do?
No, I'm not teaching right now. I'm just giving the exam.
Was there any reason that you had chosen NPTEL, madam?
Because I belong to a finance faculty. I'm a finance faculty and I already teach the finance subjects. That's why I chose the financial institutions and markets. Everything is fine. Don't need any improvements and everything is fine. Very nice.
ऐसी नहीं reason ये था कि एक तो college ने भी बताया था and then इस time पे cloud computing बहुत चल रहा है बहुत ज़्यादा trending है और अच्छा है course क्योंकि online examination का बहुत अच्छा forum है ये तो फिर मैंने try कर लिया first trial था मेरा तो digital exam का BCA second year if I will opt so I will go for Java or some C programming yeah
my name is Prithi Singh and I attempted for exam for business statistics And one good experience, like there was a more of like a numerical question which was expected and everything was good. Yeah, I was recently in register for EDX for BBA Finance because these are the courses which are not available for NPTEL. If I look for out of the box something like I'm from management, but more of the NPTEL is for like BTEC and more of technical. But when you're looking for management, there is no such courses. NPTEL is more of technical in nature, but when you're talking about they started with the new subjects or like soft skills and new thing, but yeah, it is good. It's a new initiative. It is much better with respect with me talking about MOOC course and other. But it have to be reached with EDX. EDX, which I found is much better than NPTEL.
How about the learning platform, madam? Is it easy or do you find it difficult?
find it difficult or anything?
No, there is a mix. When I register so many courses, but finally I turn up only with the business statistics because the teacher was very good. When we're talking about other subjects, the innovation and creativity, the teacher was not, I found it that not up to the mark. So it's good.
Were you able to interact with the faculty or?
No, I don't get such time because I have my own limitations.
NPTEL Database Management System exam.
How did you find the course?
Very nice. They explain it very nicely.
Any comments for the teacher?
What teachers are good.
Okay, then that means you would be attempting for one more course.
Yes, what in the next semester.
Next semester. So you're studying for that?
No, I'm professor in SRM.
Okay, alright. Thank you. And then you also could have encouraged your students also.
Yes, they are here, in which they have to give an online examination in every semester, third year students. So they are here also.
Any comments from your students to you so that we can improve about the NPTEL platform?
For them, for teachers, the language are very easy to understand. But for the students who are beginners, it is very tough. Some technical terms are very tough for them.
From Agra. Currently, I am pursuing B.Tech from ABS Engineering College in third year. And the exam was good. If you revise the 5 years questions of the assignments, then you can easily crack silver or gold medal in this exam. Third learning experience was good. The mentors the NPTEL provides is good. They clearly explain the basic concepts about everything that you cannot learn in class. In class you learn about the academics, but you cannot learn the basics or everything that you need to know, the concept behind that. I have completed every assignments and then I think I will score good in that.
Any of your friends have written the exams?
Yes, it was some exceptions to 4 or 5 of my friends that we have been selected in the morning shift. Rest all the class has been selected in the evening shift. The NPTEL courses are good. I find that good because it is free. But for any other online courses, you have to pay some money or some amount for learning also, and for the exams also, you have to pay extra. But here you don't have to pay any extra.
Same thing what you are learning in the class?
Yes, they teach the same thing.
So it was useful for you?
Yes.
Any other suggestion that you would like to give us so that you can take it to our team there in Chennai?
No, it's good now.
Thank you.
Kashish Ved.
What was the exam that you attempted?
NPTEL Cloud Computing.
Did you found, did you had enough time to go through all the assignments?
Yeah.
All the assignments?
Yeah.
Okay. You got good marks in assignments?
Yes.
Okay. And
around 70 to 80%. Right. And in last one, I almost scored 100.
Which was that subject?
Online cloud computing. Okay. Last assignment.
Okay, last assignment.
8 assignments are there.
Alright.
Yeah, there were many courses, but I like cloud computing most. Alright.
What is your next course that you are attempting to?
I did not think about it.
Not planned it?
Not yet.
Okay. But you basically, which is the nicest part in the NPTEL you like most?
You can do anything. You can study wherever you want and submit the assignments whenever you have time. And at any, matlab, kaafi time, kaafi zyada baar bhi kar sakte hain aap.
Aap kaafi website bhi dekh sakte hoge, na?
Yes,
aise online courses ke MIT course hoga,
yes.
और कुछ आपको फ़र्क दिखाई वहाँ पर यहाँ वहाँ से और यहाँ पर
एग्जैक्टली मैंने ज़्यादा मैंने विजिट भी नहीं करी थी एंड NPTEL मैंने फर्स्ट किया मैंने
अच्छा
और दूसरा मैं सोच रहा है जैसे क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग का किया मैंने और जावा का मैं सोच रहा था करने के लिए
अच्छा माय नेम इज अंशिका मिश्रा एंड आई अटेम्प्टेड DBMS डेटाबेस मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम
learning experience to you?
It was amazing because obviously the content was very good, I would say that everything, mostly the things that I needed to for my college exam or for future references also, it was covered mostly, so that it was amazing.
Was it anyway slightly away from what had been taught in the college, the way that's being taught, or the same thing in the same way it's being taught in the
It is actually more than what is taught in college because it had more concepts like indexing and hashing, which is not included in the syllabus. So it was more advanced than that.
Okay.
Difficulty level was like medium, not very tough. The course was not very tough. Means yes, the assignments were also good. You just need to give a little focus, so it was good.
You have to spend separate time for learning all this, or it's okay, you are able to manage amongst your...
Actually, we have a DBMS in our college curriculum also, so it was not very difficult to cope up with NPTEL also. So it was not very tough. I mean, yes, we had to take some time out apart from our test. Otherwise, it was...
Any suggestions that you would like to us for including certain subjects or the technology or anything that you want us to do?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, any information from your friends or anyone?
No. Nothing.
Microprocessor and microcontroller exam today. Basically, I just want to enhance my knowledge. And this compulsory also in the college, that's why, and as well as I have to enhance the knowledge. That their courses are good, because last time I just come to know about this NPTEL, and last time I have attempted the digital circuits course. That is easy and not very difficult. So I think I have to attempt more courses. So this time I have attempted 3 courses: machine learning, data science, and microprocessor and microcontroller. It's mandatory for only one subject in the college. So I just attempt. For my liking, I have attempted 2 more courses, because it is easy to understand the things which are they are telling, and not very difficult task to complete the assignments, and I can say, but some problems are there.
What type of
problems? And sometimes the assignments, the questions are wrong, the proper explanations are not given to the answers. Because if I cannot understand the question, I cannot can't give the answer. Sometimes I can give the answer from finding out the in the can say PPT or lecture notes, but sometimes the proper explanation, I cannot understand the proper explanation of that question. It may be possible that I get the answer, I get the right answer also, but the proper explanation which I have to understand, the basic thing which is asking in the question, I cannot get it.
Okay, are you aware that there is a thing called forum and...
Yeah, I am aware. I have seen lots of people asking the questions that please give me the proper explanation, that the proper explanation is not coming.
What was the faculty's name?
I don't know. Basically, I can say that in machine learning, I am using the KTH. I don't remember the name of that faculty, but it's from the institution KTH. I can't give you the exact name. That same.
No. None of them. None of the questions were answered in the forum.
No. All the answers have been answered in the forum, but they are just writing the answer. This is the correct answer. In machine learning, I can say that solution is not coming for not a single question, and the answer is directly written that this is the answer. This is the correct answer. Your answer is this, and if it is wrong, the correct answer is this. And I just want to say that if different type of courses, like I've seen lots of different type of courses are there, but some basic courses are there, some just higher level courses also there, should be there. That like I'm a PhD scholar, PhD, completed my PhD in solar cell. There is only one course related to the solar cells. It's advanced courses and advanced in the which is going on in the field.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'm Twinkle, and my exam was of financial institutions. It was a bit difficult, I think, but yeah, not so difficult. Some were apart from our courses, but yeah, it was from our syllabus.
Did you have enough time to attempt all the
subjects? Yeah. I have enough time.
What was the, why is the difficulty?
Because some questions were out of syllabus, and I think it was some lack of practice, I guess.
What of syllabus?
In my college, I have chosen this course, so for practice purpose and for additional practice, I have chosen financial marketing.
Was it any way helpful to you for your college studies?
Yeah, because in college also I have chosen finance as my value-added course, so it was helping me in that also.
My name is Anupriya Garwal. It's not a compulsion, it is just my choice that...
Any other courses that was interesting to you, apart from what you have studied today?
About financial analysis, business analysis, something like that.
And I have just given the NPTEL online course in problem solving through C. My brothers and sisters suggested me that if you want to learn something, then you should try something. And NPTEL is the base, or you can say it is also sponsored by IIT. So मुझे ये बताया भैया दीदी ने suggest किया कि इससे बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिलता है, तो I preferred. नहीं, बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला है. असाइनमेंट्स जो सबमिट किए हमने और जो लेक्चर्स देखे, उसे बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला है, बहुत कुछ पता चला है कि ये सब भी होता है, ऐसे पता नहीं था. सी सी तो बेसिक होती है, इसके बाद मुझे आईओटी में भी करना है, इंटरेस्ट है मुझे आईओटी में, तो वहाँ पे भी अब अगला कोर्स आईओटी ही होगा. बीटेक, आई एम परसुइंग बीटेक इन सीएस कंप्यूटर.
व्हिच ईयर?
सेकंड ईयर.
एंड यू आर लर्निंग दिस एक्सपीरियंस इज एनीवे हेल्पिंग यू इन द कॉलेज?
नॉट इन कॉलेज बट इट विल हेल्प रादर आफ्टर द कॉलेज ना इन गेनिंग नॉलेज. इन कॉलेज वी हैव डिफरेंट कोर्सेज तो इसमें तो उसमें तो ज़्यादा मदद नहीं है, लेकिन आफ्टर ऑल इट विल हेल्प इन. आई एम नॉट सो मच इंटरेस्टेड इन सर्टिफिकेट बिकॉज नॉलेज इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट, बट अ सर्टिफिकेट इज एक्चुअली अ प्रूफ दैट यू हैव लर्न द सी और.
थैंक यू सो मच.
Wrote database management system exam today. It was a very good learning experience. The teacher there was tremendously good. He was teaching us so, everything is so clear, and the exam was totally based on those learnings which he made us. In the assignments there were many mistakes. Some questions were not considered for evaluation afterwards. So I need that to be corrected in future.
Did you tell that in the forum?
Yeah. Those questions were not considered for evaluation. Yeah.
And was the examination difficult level or was the examination difficult?
It was okay. It was not difficult. It was
from the assignments or?
Yeah. It was mostly from assignment. 80% from assignment only. I am expecting 90%.
Okay.
Thank you.
And I have registered for the digital electronics course. So because it is very interesting in the field of electronics. Before that, I have already passed two courses. One is analog circuit, and second one is the basic electronics kind of.
Both from NPTEL.
Both from NPTEL.
How many marks? What are the marks?
Sir, in one I got elite with 62%, and in one I got silver medal with 88%. I'm teaching in Ajay Kumar Garg Engineering College.
Okay. And how are the NPTEL courses useful to you?
We say about the assignments, so the assignments are very good, or we can say difficulty level is very good, so we can provide these assignments to our students also, and the solution is also very good. So if whenever we are getting some difficulty, so the assignments is very useful. So at the level we can say some new topics jo cheez hum skip kar dete hain, that we can do by that. Sir, 100% faculty is attempting, but different courses. From AKGEC, 100% faculty doing NPTEL courses. Any courses, jaise maine do course join kiye, but one course is compulsory for all the faculty. So,
किसी भी चीज पर आपको हमें कुछ suggestion जाना चाहते हैं तो दे सकते हैं.
Sir, in last course which I done for analog circuits, the question paper and assignments are different. Question paper is not from the assignments or not from the course. So मैंने feedback actually submit किया था ये. बाकी दो courses में all good.
My name is Keshav Kiran Sharma, and the course I examined is VLSI, CMOS VLSI. I interested in VLSI, so I choose BTech final year.
Okay. And what is the difficulty level of the assignment?
Normal, moderate, not high, no low, moderate, normal level.
And what?
The basic reason of my experience, the lectures we provided is very nice quality. So experience is very normal, good. कह सकते हैं.
माई नेम इज़ बिंदु रानी एंड आई हैव अटेम्प्टेड डेटा माइनिंग कोर्स फॉर NPTEL एग्जाम. या आई एम टीचिंग इन इंद्रप्रस्थ इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज. कोर्स ऑफ NPTEL इज़ वेरी गुड एंड आई लर्न सो मच इन डेटा माइनिंग. आई एम नॉट टीचिंग डेटा माइनिंग बट आई जॉइंड इट टू लर्न समथिंग न्यू फॉर दिस कोर्स एंड आई हैव गॉट सो मैनी थिंग्स इन दिस कोर्स.
Students
are also writing exams. For I don't know how many students have been enrolled. I think around 50 students have enrolled for all the courses, not only for data mining. There are so many courses, so around 50 students have enrolled. One suggestion that center should be something nearby places and all.
Where are you coming?
I am coming from Indirapuram, Ghaziabad. So,
Indirapuram, Ghaziabad is very far from
school. Yeah, it's about 20-25 kilometers away. that's only the thing that we want, that there will be some possibility to go. Nearby places should be there.
I'm Anjali Maurya and I gave the examination of database management system and it was good.
Is it the first NPTEL course or?
No, second. First was programming using Python. But that course was good. That was pretty difficult than this course.
Okay. This one was easy?
Yes, yeah, this exam was easy. The course is easy to learn, but sometime I find some difficulties regarding some things are not clear. And there is also problem with our academics. With academics, we are not able to coordinate with video lectures. And the lectures are so lengthy. That can be short. 30 minutes.
30 minutes is long.
No, the duration was 49 minutes, 47 minutes. That's so long. We can easily understand it in 30 minutes. We don't have much time. We are in final year. We have a lot of work. And we have to do this too. I used to increase the speed of video like 1.2, 1.25 and 1.5x.
You said you have done well.
Yeah, I have done well, but there are some confusions in the questions. I'm not pretty sure about the answers. Yeah.
Anyway, you are going to write another course in NPTEL, right?
I think so.
What, you have chosen already or have to choose?
I had not chosen it.
Yeah. All the best.
Thank you.
My name is Manyagar and I just gave exam for programming in C. I'm from BTech. I'm BTech student, ABS Engineering College.
And was the college, did the college force you to study this or you have chosen this?
I have chosen this by myself.
Just tell me your learning experience of the
NPTEL
course.
It was good and the assignments and the programs which was given by NPTEL was good and it supported us. Actually, this program, this subject, when I opted the subject, it was not in a curriculum. Fine. So,
we are not facing any C test in college curriculum, so we can't compare both of them. But yeah, personally, it helps a lot.
Alright. And about the teachers who taught you the course, anything that you want to comment?
It was very good.
Any difficulty level in learning? Because I want to see that if you can tell us something about it, we can attend to that.
At some time we face difficulties in program writing. Actually, at every week we need to write 5 programs with a quiz. So quiz we can handle it by the video, but the program part was little bit difficult for us to solve these programs or to write them. So if something is something modified in that. If we get some more training about program and all or some new concepts, so maybe more helpful, although it was very good.
Did you give your opinion on the feedback in the forum or somewhere at any point of time? Did you explain about your impressions of the course or your difficulty level in the forum of NPTEL?
No.
You didn't try that?
Actually, feedback forms comes, but...
It came, but...
No.
We didn't give feedback.
Myself, Kumud Arora, and I've appeared for the programming for the problem solving using C.
I'm Preeti Sharma, and for the data mining.
A little bit on the video part, the video lectures that you were delivering, sometimes the things are not very clear in that.
Yeah, what I face in data mining course is that the content which is covered in the video lectures are not in the assignment. So that is not done. So...
A bit quality improvement on the lectures part. Otherwise, the test was okay. Matlab, it was thoroughly testing.
Were you able to give these impressions on the forum platform?
Yeah, I have given the feedback. Yeah,
we have given the feedback.
Yeah, I have given the feedback.
Have you got any responses for that?
Not exactly.
Actually, I have given in the feedback 3rd, 4th, 5th assignment, but it is not
I have given the feedback for the, I think, assignment number 6th or 7th. The question was incorrect. They have taken this part into the into the account and they have corrected it. But the quality of the lectures, I think this little bit needs to be improved upon.
Okay. Otherwise, the technical quality and all that matter?
Yeah, that was okay. That was okay.
Video, audio.
The quality of the lectures in my subject is okay, but that is not relevant to the assignments which we are covering. My concern is that.
Sure, sure. Any other examination center and
how? A little bit. I think ACES should be there. Actually, no. It is actually a bit hot over there. So, otherwise, it was okay. Matlab, like, it's not positive or negative. Actually, matlab, you are asking for the improvements. Okay. So, this can be one of the improvements. Matlab, for my part, it was okay because it is a forenoon session. Maybe for the afternoon session, maybe the candidates will be finding a bit hotter.
Sure, I will take it.
Yeah, thank you.
Abhishek Saha.
Aditya Jain.
Sir, we get the more and more questions and get for the knowledge. We get more and more knowledge that in the university we are only bounded by the few questions that are coming in the semester. But here we get the new type of question and our brain was like opened it totally.
The syllabus of the NPTEL and the university exams are very much similar, as so we can cope up with both of them. But in the NPTEL exams, we have to manage, like, in the university exams, we have to write theories and subjective too. But in the NPTEL exams, we have to only point on this objective part, and we have to get the accurate values of the solutions. In the university exams, we got marks on the basis of some subjective part also. But in NPTEL, it's a 0 and 1. True and false case. So if you get the marks or you're not there.
Which year are you studying?
I'm in third year.
Third year in?
Third year in Indraprastha Engineering College, electronics branch. Yeah. I also enrolled in the principal of communication program, as my teacher also encouraged me, and my project partners and different types.
Are you aware that you can write any exam from the NP, any subjects,
yeah,
maybe related to you or related?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
And you're also aware that you'll also be getting a certificate.
Yes.
Yes.
What's your plan? How you value that certificate?
The certificate matters a lot when in the outside world, beside colleges, nobody knows that. Many of my friends from different colleges doesn't know about NPTEL. So this different me from others also. That have the NPTEL exam and others don't know about it.
Actually, this shows the if we go to the interview in the job and all, we can surprise them that we get the NPTEL exams even with the university exams. So it is beneficial for us ki we cope up with that.
Of course, I will tell, because it's not about that competition will increase, but it also, as a friend, I will tell, okay, yeah, I have given the exam, so you should also try even. Yeah. Angry is in because of the climate and of the center, because I came from Delhi, from Lakshminagar to Meerut, traveled 31 kilometers just to give the exam, so not happy, not angry.
Sir, my name is Apoorv Agarwal, and I gave exam of NPTEL for programming in C, and the experience was good. We learned many things, many new things, and just waiting for the results.
Lectures attend karke bahut
acha. Oh,
my name is Akansha Agarwal. Actually, the lectures of NPTEL were very good. They are easy to understand, and still waiting for the result. Site visit karke internet surfing pe.
So while surfing to the site, you also have come across many online courses, right?
Online, yes.
Then what is the different that has made you interested in NPTEL?
Certifications ki value hoti hai NPTEL ke.
Sir, firstly, it is by IIT Madras. It is presented by IITs, and it is on a big level, on national level, so that's why.
As your level of marks improve after doing NPTEL?
The marks which you have got in the college.
So, basically, I am from ECE branch. Okay. So, I have given the paper of C programming. Sure. So, it is not available in our course curriculum. Right.
So, that's the reason why you have chosen?
Yes, sir.
So, what is your next choice of interesting subject?
DBMS.
When is that?
No, sir. So I will choose Java.
All the best to you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
My name is Srishti and I gave the exam of problem solving through C.
Any particular reason that we have chosen NPTEL as an online course for study?
The course is available at our home, so it's very easy to attend the classes, and the course was also very good at the teacher.
Professors was very experienced in IIT levels, and they always try to teach in this way so that we can easily understand.
The language was very easy and understandable.
NPTEL हमारे कॉलेज से भी वो करा गया है, हाँ, मंडेटरी करा गया
है. आपको जरूर सर्टिफिकेट मिलता है.
It will be very beneficial for our placement. And I will definitely resume. We can add it in our resume.
I want to do next AngularJS.
What about you?
Sir, Java program.
Could you tell me your name and the college that you're going
to? My name is Srishti and I'm from ABS Engineering College.
Yes, ma'am.
My name is Preeti Sinhavansi and I'm from Kite Institute.
Myself, Dr. Akash Kumar, and I am from Ajay Kumar Garg Engineering College, Ghaziabad. And I have taken the NPTEL exam in the subject of an introduction to the microeconomics. And the paper has been good. The best part of the, this is for the first time I have gone for the online examination. The best part I think is the material which was covered in the 100 questions was, 100 marks paper was good. And the most important aspect which I discovered during the examination was that an in-depth coverage of the syllabus was there. This was the best part of my subject which I took for the microeconomics. For a faculty, it is good presently. Though I have gone for the first time, I will be going also for the next time also with the other subject. But I think for the faculty members, it should be I can say more improvement is there, it should be there, and the number of questions are 140 hours, it's good, but length could be increased. Video lectures were best. For my subject, I can assure you that I gone through the video lecture of Professor Vimal Kumar in IIT Kanpur for the subject of microeconomics, and while going through the examination, it paid. I was thinking that in the section C and section B, the section C was of the category of the quality of the in-depth analysis of the problems in numerical, on the ways of numerical basis, and he has covered well in that. So I'll go for the next subject.
What's your next subject?
I'll try to go in the field of the finance for it.
What about your students? The students for
My student, I go for the subject of this industrial management and the economics in the part of the BTech, teaching them in third year, and I also teach them entrepreneur development programs in final year, and I also teach accounting in the first year of MCA. So therefore, there is no problem for me to select, go for the subject, and I'm well versed for it. So, but I will.
They're also writing examinations.
Students have gone for it, but the subject is different. They haven't gone for my subject. I basically gone due to, so that I can enhance and improve in the microeconomics field. But next time I'll definitely take, if there is a course, I will go for the course of accounting, because it is beneficial. And I thanks to the people, the government, they have taken a good step ahead. And we should not oppose it. I am of the mindset that now things needs to be changed, and this is the best time to change. This is the best time, and the platform is optimum.
How was the examination center?
No problem in there. No problem was there. It is convenient for me, and atmosphere is just apt for the examination to be given. Systems are good. The faculty is cooperative. There is no problem.
Hello everyone. I am Anu Gupta. I am assistant professor at Ajay Kumar Garg Engineering College. It is a very prestigious college in our Ghaziabad district. And today I came here for the NPTEL exam, and I attempted for programming language in C. So it's a very good experience, because I learned from NPTEL website and from the teachers over there, and it enhanced my skills of programming very much. So it's a very good experience, and good to attempt the certification and have experience like this. Thank you. I just want to add one point, that there are some subjects are missing in the list of, as I am from the computer science stream, and there are lots of new subjects had been added. I found there are many new subjects, but some of the subjects are still missing. So I want to I have a feedback or suggestion that we should increase the scope of subjects in our curriculum. Else everything is good. Yeah.
From Aviation Engineering College, Ghaziabad. It was very good.
Much
it's better for the students and faculty also.
My name is Dr. Anuprita Upadhyay, and I came from Muzaffarnagar to appear at the MPTL, and I appeared for the exam of Introduction to Microeconomics. I am teaching microeconomics, so I thought that I should be learning much more in this field. It was a bit tough. Actually, the level is of IT equivalent to the professors are from the IIT, so course bhi unke hisab se tha. So I found bit tough. Actually, I was not from the maths background, so the concept when they use of maths, especially differential and integral calculus, it was a bit difficult for me to understand. And
did you express that state in your forum platform somewhere anytime?
Yes, I have submitted it.
You got responses?
No, I didn't get any response. It was the feedback form. I felt that I'm finding it difficult to cope up with the course or the lectures. But somehow I managed. Some questions were from the assignments, but difficult one, the last 25 was very difficult. टायरे मतलब था कि करना पड़ रहा था लेकिन टफ नहीं था. आई फाउंड इट कि मैंने कर लिया. देखते हैं. आई एम प्लानिंग टू डू सम मोर कोर्सेस नेक्स्ट सेशन कमिंग सेशन. आई एम प्लानिंग टू हैव चूजन मार्केटिंग मैनेजमेंट ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज देन अ टू न्यू कोर्सेज आर कमिंग फाइनेंशियल अकाउंटिंग एंड कॉस्ट अकाउंट.
हाउ दिस विल बी हेल्पफुल टू यू फॉर योर.
Sir, actually, I am teaching in these subjects and I am appearing for these competitive exams also. So these are being helpful to me.
And I have given the exam of NPTEL for database management system. It was nice, but very much labor I have to do for this exam. Yes, so I think that NPTEL lectures are not enough to perform for this examination, but the experience was very good.
You mean the examination was very difficult?
No, examination was very good, but the lectures which I have seen was not able to understand. I wasn't able to understand what the teacher was telling. I have to search other lectures like from YouTube and other. I have to go for other resources also.
Did you express that in the forum?
No. It was fine because my paper has gone good. Therefore, but exam was good. Exam was perfect.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, I attempted the exam of programming in C, and it was a good paper. Yes, it was my first attempt for NPTEL, and I'm currently in second year. I thought to attempt for C exam first, and then for other paper. And I'm currently studying for Python also from NPTEL and with Udemy also, and. Both the courses are nice. I'm not giving the Python exam for NPTEL.
Why?
Because during this time only my CTs also are going on, and we have our examinations of university examination from 8th May. So I was thinking that 2 exam would be a problem. I know that there will be a certificate, but I was doing the Udemy course also and I would get a certificate from that.
My name is Niharika Gawal, and I'm doing pursuing BTech in Electronics and Communication from ABS Engineering College. Exam was moderate, not so much difficult, not so much easy. Problem solving through C programming. So today IT sector is at booming level, so I want to pursue the job in IT sector. So for that purpose, C programming must be known. So I think that was the best choose suitable form.
for your learning experience?
I'm Faculty in Jail Bajaj, Associate Professor.
And what was the exam to remain?
This was NPTEL examination, which Mathematics. Mathematics.
Fine.
Mathematics. Right. It was very nice, but it's really lengthy. Very lengthy. One question, at least get 5 minutes. Not much question from assignment, very few questions was from assignment, but that was not beyond syllabus, that I can say. You mean video lecture? That was very nice, and I must say ki there was no any questions that was beyond. Video was also nice. Means you asked na how many questions were from assignment. So there was not much questions from assignment, few questions from assignment. In mathematics we need rough work, and that took much time for one questions. So the question must be like that ki in 4 or 5 lines we can answer that. That is quite time taking. So 50 questions are much more than sufficient. So for 3 hours, it is too lengthy. Syllabus is good. So there are 4 or 5 topics included. Like that is too much. So 2-3 topics they can include out of 5. If they will include 2 or 3 topics like jet transformation, Fourier transformation, Laplace transformation, that is sufficient. Then for 3 hours, these 3 topics are sufficient. But they have included Fourier series, they have included Afferent series, they have included variation parameters. So preparation is really tough for that. I'm associate professor in Jail Bajaj. Yeah, my student also giving examination, but not single. Their subject is technical.
Engineering. Naam Arjun Balyan. Baki. For is Indraprastha Engineering College.
Teaching or
yes, teaching. I am faculty. Courses are good if you want to improve your technical knowledge. Then the courses are good. But it is basically I have prepared for the GATE exam also. But there are a lot of the part in the syllabus that is apart from the GATE syllabus. So I have given the GATE, qualified GATE, but it was apart from the syllabus of the GATE. So it is extra. It is extra. Those we are teaching in the UPTU college. So it is also apart from their syllabus. So it is not very much defined for the students. The syllabus is many things. It is many part is different from the syllabus that is designed by the university. Course teaching wise was good. Assignment was difficult. But as compared to that, the paper was easier as compared to the assignments.
My name is Purnima, and I gave exam of database mining. So.
My name is Pranjal Agarwal, and I am from IMS Engineering College, Ghaziabad. I also gave exam of DVMS.
No, it was good. The teacher was good. The overall experience was very good. I'm a student.
Which year?
Third year. It was good, but not that level, because what we were taught in colleges, that was almost same on NPTEL. We want something different, you know, something in deep. We want that thing. That thing, why what thing was missing.
Data is much less, बहुत कम data था मतलब जितना हमारे class में होता है उसके according class वाला ज़्यादा data है ठीक है तो उस पर data में कम मिल रहा है कि जिसे पहले आता हो तो वो कर सकता है आसानी से ठीक है अगर शुरू से starting से कोई पहले ही मतलब पहली बार देख रहा है उसको तो उसके लिए बहुत ज़्यादा difficult हो रहा है
add some more details in your course that's it otherwise it was very good
Myself, Mrigneni Gansal, and I apply for the discrete mathematics exam. My experience is very good. Questions are really very interactive and very knowledgeable. The video sessions are also very nice. I've listened all the videos, attempted all the assignments. They are really very helpful in term of knowledge, in term of further teaching, or in term of any exam. So this is very useful session.
Useful session, I must say. I agree with ma'am totally. Actually, it was quite knowledgeable, and the video lectures were also very good. So, ek standard hi up hua hai hamara. Happy with the exam. Study material agar aur provide kiya ja sake, aur better assignment practice ke liye aur provide kare ja sake, to it will be
Plus,
good.
Plus, assignment ka solutions bhi agar hame mile, to that's Nein, more
solution
better.
Solution mila hai.
Solutions the uske
andar.
Haan.
Okay, solution mila hai.
That's why.
Baki sab theek tha. Otherwise, it was okay.
Sir, I am Vishal Verma, and I'm currently a student of third year. And it's a very good experience. It was my first gone for NPTEL exam, and it was a very good exam. Very knowledgeable, and I learned a lot. And I got an opportunity to study from IITs that I am pursuing in AKDUs. So it is a good experience, and I will again go for the exam. I will go for Java, for programming Java.
All the best.
Thank you, sir.
Isha, I'm from Indraprastha Engineering College. I'm a professor there. My exam was control engineering. Yeah, it's a subject of interest and it's a subject which is reflected in almost all fields. So it is great to learn more in control engineering through NPTEL. Course was extremely good. The content available was above the mark what we expected. So it was good for me because control engineering is a subject which is used everywhere. So I'm from electrical branch, but good to do this subject. Let's see, because the courses are limited in the semester, they are not, all courses are not available. So we'll have to check which course will be suitable for me. Yeah, students have turned up and they are writing many courses which are related to electronics and electrical, like networks, control, microprocessors, microcontrollers and so on. Fine. Suggestions is that the video lectures should be more related to the assignments, because in control engineering it was assignments were not very much related to the videos lectures. So we want more of the not that the assignment should be from the videos, but the content of the assignment should be discussed in the videos.
How would the question papers come? Question paper, the questions came from the assignment or was the out of syllabus?
No, it was from all sides, not only from the assignment, but from the overall control engineering.
Was exam easy or difficult?
Control is a difficult subject. Control engineering is of course a very difficult subject. Though paper was tough. Paper was tough. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.